Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to see how to make day for night in Alight Motion. First, import your video into Alight Motion. Click on video layer and go to effects. In effect browser, click on color and light category. From that, select standard setting of exposure and gamma effect. Decrease the value of exposure. Remember that don't reduce the value too much. The second effect we are going to add, that is highlight and shadow. Go to effect browser, color and light. Then click on highlight and shadow effect and select standard settings. Then reduce the value of highlight and shadow. Then go to effect browser, color and light and apply standard settings of color temperature. Decrease the color temperature so video will become blue. But this will not give better result. So from color and light, apply colorize effect. Shift 10 to blue. You need to have some light around house to make the night feel. Add a new circle shape. Change the color to yellow. Then add Gaussian blur effect. Increase the strength of that Gaussian blur effect. Now set the position and scale and manually track the position of the circle.